Okay, so I love the idea of bucket lists. When I was in high school, that wasn't a thing yet. So we had a big list, the before I'm gone list, like things you wanted to do in your life before it was over. Sounds morbid, but I feel like it isn't, because I feel like goals are important. I think it's good to have things you're shooting towards, things you know you want to do, so that you can line the rest of your life up towards those things. Like if you always wanted to travel and you don't make room for that in your life or your budget, then it's like you're not lining up your life with your goals. So I just think it's important to have a list of things you want to do, just because it keeps you on track. But I also feel like there's something so satisfying about like checking things off that you said you were going to do, or that you tell people like, we should do this thing. Or you hear someone say, I've always wanted to do this thing, and then you do it, and then you get to check it off. It's like when you have a list of things to do on a Saturday, like laundry, check. Grocery shopping, check. Like, it just feels good. But if it's things you really want to do, instead of things you have to do, it's like adulting right or something. There's so many things in life that you have to do. I feel like the balance comes in deciding what it is that you want to do, and then making those things an equal priority to the things that you have to do. It's like you have to pay your bills, and you have to bathe your children, and you have to like take showers yourself. Although I enjoy a shower. There's something nice and refreshing about showers. I don't know why kids don't like taking showers. My kids hate to bathe. They're not gross. I make them bathe anyway. But they do. They hate bathing. Anyway, but like you're a kid, and there's things you have to do, and everything else is things you want to do. And then you grow up, and you think when you're a kid that you'll be able to do whatever you want. And then you look around and you're like, this is not the reality. I don't get to do whatever I want. I have all these things I have to do. I have bosses, although my bosses are nice, but you know what I'm saying. And like responsibilities, all the mail, instead of like birthday cards, $5 bills, you're getting bills. Like not $5 bills, like you owe me money bills. It's not as fun. And so I think that having a bucket list is like reclaiming lists. Mm-hmm. It's like instead of letting everyone else give you a list of things you have to do, you're saying, this is my list. This is what I want to do. This is what I'm going to do. And you stay focused on. I think it feels like you're closer to the adult that your kid self wanted you to be. The one that got to do what they want to do with their life. And I wanted to like spend way more time with my friends and way less time like eating broccoli and doing homework. And I do a lot less homework. I mean, I grade other people's homework, but I do less homework. I never eat broccoli. I feel like I'm living the dream. I feel like 10-year-old me is super stoked about how I turned out. Like, I do what I want to do after I finish all the things I have to do. And like, I think it feels like you're closer to the adult that your kid self wanted you to be. The one that got to do what they want to do with their life. Like their one wild and precious life.